Hi, I'm Mark with Anchor Tabs Northwest, Seattle, Washington. Today I'm going to show you how to install an anchor tab in a W1.5 and a W2 deck. First, taking your quarter inch grinder disc, we cut a quarter by 2 1/4 inch slot in the low of the deck. Now we take an anchor tab, 2 foot piece of number 4 bar, drop the anchor tab through the slot, turn the 2 foot piece of number 4 bar, and chair up on both ends 1 inch above the adjoining adjacent highs. And there you have it. Pour your concrete, and you've got a fantastic anchorage spot. This installation right here, again, leaves you about 3.5 inches of anchorage below the deck for easy connection with either a ladder and a direct connection or DBI Sala's first man up pole, which is a very slick tool for this application and very complementary to that installation. Thank you.